Well, that's huge with that and with his family. I think that, you know, always wanted to be Philadelphia the whole time. And I think he's key to the team. You know, he's a great game player and a great practice player. And, you know, I really look up to him, and a lot of other young guys do. I'm just glad he got the deal out the way and, you know, focus on that.
Was it different being in practice without him?
No, right now, we prepare for it. You know, if it would have kept occurring, you know, definitely would have been. But, you know, we're definitely waiting on Dan and Spencer and, you know, Petit, so that'll put the team back together.
Well, how bizarre is it that a week from today you got a preseason game in Washington?
That's cool. You know, it's definitely cool. That means less practice time, more playing. And it's definitely cool. And you just want to get back to playing, you know. It's been a long time. So that's it.
Watching Comcast Sportsnet the other night, and your dog is a big star.
Yeah, he's coming up. Somebody says he's like a Justin Bieber or a dog. So he's coming up, and you know, D. Lanham did a great job.
Is it Bruiser?
Brutus.
Like,
the bumper.
I wouldn't expect anything else.
Yeah. So he's definitely cool, and you know, I'm glad. Glad you know he got the opportunity, and then he's, you know, just trying to have him.
Bring it to a game.
You think I could?
Could I? Why not?
Yeah, why not? So, be a mascot. Right. You want Curtis, so you want to be a mascot. So, got to check into, you know, a lot of different options.
I just remember the first time I met you and I introduced you, you said, hey, would you mind saying, not Ohio State, the Ohio State.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck.